My dear student, now we want to solve this problem. This problem is not in your book of NCERT, but in optional there are some problems which are based on this concept. Now, question is, how will you solve this type of problem? The given polynomial is a polynomial of 3 degree, 6x cubed plus 3x square minus 5x plus 1. Of course, this is a polynomial of 3 degree. And you have studied earlier that the general form of polynomial of 3 degree is a into x cube plus b into x square plus cx plus d, where a is not equal to 0 and a, b, c, d belong to real. And by comparing the coefficient of this general polynomial of 3 degree, we can find the value of a, b, c and d. So a is equal to what? 6. B is equal to what? 3. C is equal to what? Minus 5. And d is equal to 1. Now, alpha, beta, gamma are the zeros of the polynomial. Then alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to what? Minus b by a. That is minus 3 by 6. That is minus 1 by 2. And alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to c by a. And that is minus 5 by 6. And alpha beta gamma is equal to minus d by a. And this will be minus 1 by 6. So how will you solve this problem? By comparing the coefficient from the general equation we just determined the value of a, b, c and d, and also we here got the value of alpha plus beta plus gamma, alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha and alpha beta. Then we have to prove this alpha to the power minus 1. Very easy problem. Beta to the power minus 1 plus gamma to the power minus 1. And it can be written as 1 by alpha, 1 by beta plus 1 by gamma. And take LCM, it would be alpha, beta, gamma and beta, gamma plus alpha, gamma plus alpha. And just I derived the value of beta, gamma plus alpha, gamma plus alpha, beta is equal to how much? Minus 5 by 6. And the value of alpha, beta, gamma is minus 1 by 6. And the value of alpha to the power minus 1, beta to the power minus 1, plus gamma to the power minus 1 is equal to 5. Hence, proved. So in this way, you just observe that we can solve this problem. In this problem, by determining the value of the roots in different situation and applying the relation between zeros and coefficient of cubic polynomial, we here solve the problem. Thank you. Thank you very much.